Let's see if this works. Face of cake!
Yes, I suppose it's... these accommodations will do. I do hope my darling boy will be pleased. That reminds me, I believe it's dinner time for my sweet baby. I'm off to visit the dining car.
Thank you.
Just leave it to me. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you. got any snacks around here? Don't hold out on me.
Here goes. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
Thank you.
Here goes. Leighton's apprentice strikes again.
Bye.
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
There's nothing like travel by rail to put a spring in your step.
I couldn't agree more. And there's no better way to do it than on a train as fine as yours, Mr. Beluga.
So you know my name, do you?
But of course, this train and its owner have quite a reputation in London. I've seen your face in the papers more than a few times.
Oh, is that so now? I'm sorry, my friend, but I can't say I know you as well as you seem to know me.
The name is Herschel Leighton. I'm a professor of archaeology by trade, but a train enthusiast on the side. I've heard tales of this train's grandeur, so I decided it was time to experience it firsthand.
Well, isn't that something? It certainly is a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Leighton, was it? Oh, my. Just look at how late it's gone. I really have to run. Do enjoy your time aboard.
Thank you.
Let's see if this works. Face of cake! Let's see if this works. Looks like I botched that one. Thank you. see if this works. Well, I'm stumped. Let's see if this works. Face of cake! Here goes! That was almost too easy!
Now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful! This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. And now to test my theory. And there we have it.
Thank you.
to test my theory. Huh, wonderful. This should do the trick. Oh, my. This one is quite formidable. Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
Just leave it to me. Leighton's apprentice strikes again.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ah, well, I suppose you can't win them all. To test my theory. Ha! Wonderful! Excuse me.
Hi, it's you!
Yes, I had the sneaking suspicion that it was you who was tailing us.
Flora! What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. It's just... Well, you see, I just didn't want to be all alone again.
Professor?
What lies ahead could be dangerous.
Huh?
That's why you'll have to be extra careful. Mm-hmm. All right?
Yep.
And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.